Time now for the Honda Sports Desk with ESPN 106.3 and WPTV News Channel 5.
In just 2 days, one of the fiercest rivalries in our area will take the field. Glade Central and Pahokee will battle it out to decide who is the master of the muck in the 2018 Muck Bowl. Today, though, the two schools were working together. Student Aces hosted a character building day for student athletes from both schools. The students had the opportunity to hear from speakers and practice working through situations that could test their character. While emotions will be high Saturday, today showed this rivalry is about more than football.
Today shows the community that we can come together, us, Glade Central High School and Polk High School, and not let it just be about football. And we can come together and talk about ways to better ourselves as people and together to better the community.
Both GC and Pahokee were like one big family, but at the end of the day, it's a game, you know. Win, draw, lose, we still should become a family.